by the first passenger train from Mumbai. Left the Mumbai Central Station towards New Delhi. The train is in fact scheduled to leave just minutes from now at 5:30, and approximately 1,100 passengers are on board. My colleague Purva has sent us this ground report.
We are at Mumbai Central, where the first passenger train after the lockdown was announced. Now, this is the first time the passenger train will start, and this first passenger train from Mumbai will go to New Delhi. Now, as you can see at the Mumbai Central, to maintain the social distancing, there are these blocks which are being made, and people who are coming, who have the reservation, only they are allowed to come in, and they are being asked to stand in these blocks to maintain the social distancing. Now, remember, this is the first passenger train which will start after the lockdown was announced, which was in March. Since then, there were no passenger trains which were going, and now this is the first time a train will start. Now, this train from Mumbai Central, it will go to Borivali, then into Gujarat, Surat and Vadodara, then it will go into Ratlam, and then into Kota in Rajasthan, and from there to New Delhi. So passengers are being made to sit in the hallway where the team of doctors will do their screening, and only post that they will be allowed to board on train. Now remember, these are the passengers which have the reservation, and only they will be allowed to go in. Sir, aap kahan ja rahe hain abhi aur kis liye Mumbai aaye the?
Main yahi job karta hu, main Ratlam se karne wala hu, aur abhi yahan sab band ho gaya hai, to isliye wapas kar raha hu.
To abhi aap wapas ja rahe hain, aapka ghar hai Ratlam mein?
Haan ji.
फैमिली के साथ है आप?
हाँ जी।
आप हमें बताएं, आप कहाँ से आए हैं?
मैं विनोद माथुर हूँ, नोएडा से आया हुआ था, पूरा 2 महीना हो गया।
तो आप यहाँ पे क्या?
भाई के यहाँ आए थे फंक्शन में, 21 मार्च का था और 22 मार्च से बिल्कुल बंद है।
The first train which will start at 5:30, it will leave Mumbai Central at 5:30 and it will reach New Delhi tomorrow morning, and the passengers have already started coming in. There is a social distancing blocks which are being made, and the passengers are saying that as soon as they got the reservation, the first ticket they got in, they want to now go home. In Mumbai, with camera person Rajendra Dhalkar, this is Purva Chitnis for NDTV.